Plenty of ways inside. Choose one.
It's showtime.
Gallery Redux is in room E1. Why not start there? They've installed QR readers for the exhibition rooms. Scan the right code and the door will unlock. Pick up any digital devices you find. They could have a QR code on them. Search the staff areas and the utility rooms.
Watch the guard.
There.
Lie down.
Go away. Go away.
What's going on over there?
Oh man, this is so embarrassing. I dropped my cup of coffee, and when I went to clean it up, I slipped on the floor. So now I'm sitting here, wet pants, pushing the wrong goddamn buttons on the radio.
The password.
Now, make a note of where the paintings are.
Stay off the camera. Camera.
That flash drive will give you access to the Uma La Dead painting.
No problem here. Must be all this shrapnel I've lodged in every goddamn part of my body interfering with the signal. I'd ignore everything for a while if I were you.
There's a lot of state-of-the-art, even custom security in this place. Be careful when you go into the exhibition rooms. lose that machine. We'll need it to determine which of the Uma paintings is the original. Careful! There are alarm sensors in some of the exhibition rooms. You're gonna have to do some acrobatics to reach the switch and turn it off. Just don't touch the ground. Security bar controls. The ground floor security bar controls are somewhere in the main area. Look around for an LCD type display.
Check the guard. It's a guard.
What was that noise?
Guard. Watch the guard. Guard.
It's a guard.
Watch the guard. Check the guard. Guard over there. Guard.
Where's the guard?
Guard over there. Check the guard. Guard. It's a guard. guard over there.
Good. The security bars on the ground floor are disabled.
It's a guard. Watch the guard. Guard over there. It's a guard. Check the guard.
I've never been very interested in art, but if you see one of those paintings with the dogs playing poker, grab it for me, will ya? Beckett's client specifically asked for the paintings Pedro Vicario was working on when he tried to kill himself. A few artsy-fartsy people say they can see the despair in the blood-spattered paintings. We others probably need a UV light to tell them apart from the others.
Guard. Watch the guard. Guard.
Check the sieve. Guard over there.
Upper floor display cases are now accessible. Original painting. The drive will wipe itself after one use, so make sure you get the right painting. Job, gang. We have everything we came for. Get on the subway when you're ready to get the fuck out of there. This place is full of valuable shit. Beckett can probably...